Tips to lose weight in your face. Number 1. Drink plenty of fluids. Drinking more water may help to give your face a thinner appearance. This will look like you lost weight from your face. Drinking plenty of fluids helps to prevent the negative consequences of dehydration. If your body is dehydrated, it starts to store fluids, which can lead to swelling around your joints and face. Believe it or not, drinking water actually reduces water retention. One way to know if you are drinking enough fluids is to check the color of your urine. Number 2. Facial exercises. Here are some great facial exercises that can help your face have a more toned appearance. To tone the muscles around your mouth, say X and O in a row. This exercise makes your facial muscles contract and move. Do this exercise daily, repeating it as many times as you can. Help get rid of chubby cheeks by toning your cheek muscles. All you have to do is make a fish face by sucking in your cheeks. Repeat a few times every day for best results. Number 3. Cut salt from your diet. Too much salt has the same effect on our face as dehydration. It causes water to accumulate in the face, making it puffy. Where possible, don't eat processed, packaged food or fast food. Avoid adding extra salt to your dishes. Instead, try seasoning with herbs or spices for flavor. It may seem bland at first, but you will get used to it after a few weeks and your face will look slimmer. Number 4. Don't hunch back. You have probably been hearing this since you were a kid, and you know what? You should have listened. Try to stand and sit with your back straight and your chin raised. Not only will it make you appear more confident, it will banish the double chin when you are being photographed. Do not pillow your face down while talking or walking. This can make the fat get stored in your chin area. Number 5. Get your enough beauty rest. There is a reason why it's called beauty sleep. Sleep deprivation can make you look more bloated and can affect the appearance of your face. Also, not getting enough sleep, around 7-9 hours a day is recommended for adults, causes you to eat more and crave unhealthy foods due to the hormonal imbalance that sleep deprivation causes. Number 6. Check your diet. If your facial fat is a result of being overweight, you should start on a diet to help lose excess fat. The good news is that facial fat is often the first to go. You will need to consume slightly less than your body needs so that it will burn fat for energy instead. Calculate the number of calories your body uses in a day. You should have a deficit of 500 calories per day to lose 1 pound a week. Number 7. Put the smokes down. We all know that smoking is bad for you. But it is also bad for your skin and the appearance of your face because it makes skin age faster. Smoking-related fine lines can contribute to an impression of facial sagginess. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.